Call unto me, I will answer you and show you great and mighty things. Beloved, this is the day that the Lord has made, and we are rejoicing and we are glad in it today. God has given us new mercies, and I tell you, whenever God gives you something new, He expects you to do something new with it. Today, I want you to start life all over again. That's what God is all about, new beginnings. He's a God of new beginnings. Today, I want to talk to you about the instrument of prayer, how important prayer is in your life. Many of us are missing great opportunities. Great things can happen simply when we learn how to pray. We talk to a whole lot of people. We have cell phones. We have internet. We have all kinds of ways to communicate with people. But some kind of way we've forgotten to communicate with God. God is the most important person to talk to. Let's understand this, that prayer is not just a monologue where you're just talking to God. But prayer is a dialogue. God wants to talk to you. And the Bible tells us in Jeremiah chapter 33 and verse 3, the Bible tells us to call unto Him and He will answer us and show us great and mighty things. Now, that's good news to me. I don't know about you, but when I call God, first of all, I can call Him whenever I want to. The Bible tells me I can call on the Lord no matter what time it is, no matter what I'm going through. There are many people that won't take your call when you're going through the wrong kind of thing. But God says, call unto me. And then He makes this wonderful promise. I will answer you and show you great and mighty things. Now, a lot of times we go to people and we say to them, we need your help. I need to go to you for some type of assistance. And we can't get them to answer us. But God says, listen, when you call me, I will answer you and show you great and mighty things. You'd be surprised at how many things you're missing out on, how many wonderful blessings, healing, deliverance, and even freedom and joy when you just bring it to God in prayer. I want to tell you today that God is waiting on your call. He's waiting anxiously right now to receive that call from you. And then He has some things He wants to say to you as well. So take a moment while you're talking to God in prayer. I want you to listen to His voice. The Bible tells us that when you call on Him, He will answer. But also the Bible tells us that my sheep know my voice and a stranger they will not follow. So I want you to start listening when you're praying for the voice of God to speak back to you. He will direct your path. He'll comfort you and give you words of encouragement, words of joy, words of wisdom. When you learn how to just let Him talk back to you, and you have that perfect prayer life with God. So today, I don't care what you're going through. I don't care how difficult times are. When you pray, just believe God has it in His hands. And when you talk to Him, know He's answering you and he's going to show you great and mighty things. Well, I hope this word has blessed you in some kind of way. I want to pray with you today and just tell you that God is going to answer whatever you ask him. The Bible also tells us whatever we ask him, he will do it. So don't be afraid to ask God for anything. So Father, right now in the name of Jesus, we thank you for joy, peace, and love that you have given us in life. Thank you for life and how you've extended it with your grace and your mercy. We ask you now for your favor to be upon everything that we do. Today, we pray for families, the loved ones that we are connected to, and everything that's connected to us. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, listen, get ready to be blessed. As you increase your prayer life, just know that God's getting ready to increase your life. Get ready for some great things to happen. And remember this, God has some blessings with your name on it. Thank you.